Enter. Edward Philip Stone?
Yeah?
You do realise why you have been summoned?
Not the foggies.
Don't give me that! We knew it was you who blew up the bus of nuns!
Self-defence?
Self-defence, self-defence!
And yes, well, it hurts me to do this, Ed, it honestly does. But you are the one responsible. But you are the one responsible for killing all the nuns on that bus, and so, you must go. Silently.
It's clearly not a silencer.
God damn it!
Wait there. Good night, Mr. Stone.
You missed.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
And I told you it wasn't a silencer.